Conor McGregor injured his leg in another heavy defeat to Dustin Poirier on Saturday at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, with the fight being stopped by doctors at the end of the first round. As the first 5 minutes of the battle came to an end, both men were still trying to land when McGregor slipped backwards, locking his foot beneath him and breaking his leg. Medics were called into the cage right away, and it was evident that McGregor couldn't continue, causing referee Herb Dean to stop the fight on the doctor's orders. McGregor raged about his misfortune while interviewed in the octagon with his leg in a cast. "I was boxing the head off him, kicking the leg off him, he was doing the usual, diving to close the distance. This is not over if I have to take this outside with him, it's on outside," he roared. With McGregor winning at featherweight in 2014 and Poirier avenging himself at lightweight in Abu Dhabi in January, the build-up to the third fight was characterized by animosity between the two fighters, in stark contrast to a fight earlier this year, in which they complemented each other. Despite competing on home ground, Poirier's entrance to James Brown's The Boss was met with boos from a sizable chunk of the crowd, who had come to support McGregor, and there was no pleasant touch of gloves before the fight began. McGregor jumped right in, swinging between high and low kicks and dancing in and out of ranges. The two fighters kept up their frantic tempo. When the fight went to the mat with Poirier in top position, the Irish fighter tried a guillotine choke, and when he escaped, he poured down thunderous punches and elbows on McGregor. Despite McGregor's retaliation, Poirier appeared to be on his way to winning the fight until he unexpectedly stopped in the last seconds of the round to complain to referee Dean that the Irishman was pulling at his gloves. McGregor's footwork let him down as he swung and tried to back away, snapping his leg. He fractured it in one of the checks at the beginning of the fight, and he broke it on a punch, for sure. "I felt something, he was kicking me hard," Poirier said in a post-fight interview. The doctor's stoppage counts as a win for Poirier and a loss for McGregor, who has now lost three of his previous four UFC fights.